है टाइनी एक्सप्लोरर्स। एक्सप्लोर डाइन वाइलेंट पार्क विद अस, कॉलिंग ऑल लिटिल एडवेंचरर्स। डाइव इनटू एन एक्साइटिंग जर्नी वेयर बिग वाइल्ड कैट्स एंड जंगल क्रिएचर्स फाइंड देमसेल्व्स स्टक इन द मड, क्रिएटिंग अ प्लेफुल एंड एजुकेशनल एक्सपीरियंस फॉर टॉडलर्स। एम्बार्क ऑन अ जंगल एडवेंचर फिल्ड विद वंडर्स। Encounter majestic big cats like tigers. Let's sink into the video. A closer look at pandas. Pandas are well adapted to living in high altitude mountainous regions, and they have a special enzyme in their bodies that helps digest tough bamboo fibers. The giant panda is often used as a symbol for wildlife conservation. The allure of donkey dynamics. Donkeys have been traditionally used for various tasks, including carrying loads, plowing fields, and providing transportation. Donkeys communicate with each other through various vocalizations. Threats of life in zebra. Zebras face threats from predators such as lions, hyenas, and crocodiles. Additionally, habitat loss and competition for resources with domestic livestock can pose challenges to their survival. The role of hippos in ecosystems. Despite their massive size, hippos are herbivores. They primarily feed on grasses and have been known to travel several miles at night to graze. They have large tusks and powerful jaws, making them efficient discovering giraffes in the wild. Giraffes are herbivores, primarily feeding on leaves, fruits, and flowers. To help them reach high branches, giraffes have long tongues, which can measure up to 45 centimeters, 18 inches. Care and connection of rabbit. Rabbits have a unique digestive system known as hindgut fermentation. They produce two types of fecal pellets, hard ones that they do not eat and soft, nutrient-rich ones that they eat directly from their bottom. Wild Kingdom Chronicles. Bull. Bulls are often used symbolically. In many cultures, they represent strength, fertility, and power. The bull is a common motif in mythology and religious symbolism. In the dairy industry, bulls are sometimes used for breeding the alligator's role in wet land. Alligators are ectothermic, meaning their body temperature is dependent on the external environment. They bask in the sun to regulate their body temperature and become more active in warmer conditions. You need to know about dogs. Dogs have an exceptional sense of hearing. They can detect sounds at frequencies as high as 65,000 Hz, making them excellent at hearing high-pitched sounds. Dogs are known a portrait of wolves in nature. Wolves have played significant roles in various cultures and mythologies. They are often symbolic of freedom, loyalty, and strength. However, negative stereotypes have also contributed to their persecution in some regions. A spotlight on rhinos in focus. There are five existing species of rhinoceros: white rhino, black rhino, Indian rhino, Javan rhino, and Sumatran rhino. Rhinos communicate using a variety of vocalizations, including grunts, growls, and bellows. Creature feature: lioness. Lionesses, along with the dominant male, work together to defend the prized territory against intruders. Lionesses are adaptable and can live in a variety of habitats, including grassland. Their lifespan can be influenced by factors such as food availability, Let's check out the buffalo. Buffaloes are generally calm and placid, but they can become aggressive when threatened, especially if their young are in danger. Buffaloes face threats from predators such as lions, Stories from the forest black bear. Black bears are known for their hibernating during the winter months in colder regions. However, the extent and duration of their hibernation can vary based on factors like local climate, the secrets of reindeer survival. Reindeer have several physical adaptations for cold environments, such as thick double-layered coat that provides insulation against the cold and a specialized nasal structure. A spotlight on the hyena world. Spotted hyenas are efficient hunters and have been observed working together in groups to bring down large prey. The aardvolk is a similar species of hyena that primarily feeds on termites. An expedition into snake habitats. Pit vipers, such as rattlesnakes, have heat-sensitive pits on their heads, allowing them to detect infrared radiation emitted by warm-blooded prey. Snakes inhabit diverse environments, encounter the mighty elephants. Elephants can be described as either eating machines or manure manufacturers, depending on their activity at the time. Elephants digest their food with less than 50% efficiency. The timeless beauty of horses. A horse's hooves are made of keratin, the same protein found in human hair and nails. Regular hoof care, including trimming and shoeing, is critical for their overall health. There are numerous horse breeds. examining the black panthers. Black panthers are generally slightly larger than their non-melanistic counterparts. However, their size can vary depending on their geographic location and the availability of prey. Black panthers are found primarily in dense forests, swamps, and jungles across Africa and Asia. Let's talk about the cows. Cows have impressive long-term memories, allowing them to remember individual humans and other animals they have interacted with, as well as locations with abundant food or water. Cows are ruminants. Secrets of the camel kingdom. Camels can drink large amounts of water in one go when it's available, storing it in their bloodstream. They are capable of surviving for long periods without water, as they can lose up to 2 kilograms. The charismatic ring-tailed lemurs. Ring-tailed lemurs exhibit a behavior known as sun-worshipping, where they sit with their arms outstretched and faces lifted towards the sun. This behavior is believed to help them warm up in the morning. The fascinating lives of gods. Gods are known for being browsers, which means they prefer to eat leaves, shrubs, and vines rather than grass. However, they are quite adaptable and can eat a variety of vegetation. Gods are known for their various vocalizations. Untold tales of the powerful lion. Lions are primarily nocturnal, meaning they are most active during the night. They rest for up to 20 hours a day, conserving energy for hunting. Despite their size, lions are incredibly fast and agile. They can reach speeds of up to 50 mph in short bursts and are capable of leaping distances of up to 36 feet, 11 meters. They are known for their powerful roars. The secret lives of cats. Cats are territorial animals, and they mark their territory by rubbing their scent glands on owners, including their owners. This behavior is a way for them to claim ownership and feel secure in their environment. They have highly flexible spines. Understanding the ways of sheep. Sheep are found all over the world and are raised for various purposes in different climates and environments. A lamb is a young sheep that is less than 1 year old. Once a sheep reaches 1 year of age, it is referred to as a sheep. The marvels of cheetahs. Cheetahs primarily inhabit open grasslands and savannas, as their speed is better suited for chasing down prey in these areas. They are found in parts of Africa and a few isolated populations in Iran. The life and times of tigers. Tigers are easily recognizable by their distinctive orange coat with black stripes. The pattern of stripes is unique to each individual, and their undersides are white. Tigers are territorial animals, and the size of their territory can vary based on factors like prey availability and habitat. They use scent markings to define and defend their territories. Thank you for your valuable time watching Big Wild Cats and Jungle Creatures Stuck in Mud Adventure for Toddlers episode. Subscribe now for this wild and muddy adventure with Big Cats and Jungle Creatures, where playful education and fun await toddlers and their families. Let's explore, learn, and play together in the magical world of the jungle. Don't miss out on future muddy adventures. Catch you later, little gang.